Dollar yen daily forecast for March 28th by FX Empire. The dollar yen, you can see, did fall a bit during the day here on a Monday, but found the 110 level to be interesting enough to attract buying. It is a 50% Fibonacci retracement level, so a bounce from here would not be a huge surprise. We are going to have to deal with volatility if we are buyers, though. A breakdown below 110 sends this market down to 108, which is the 61.8% Fibonacci retracement level.